clear. Yay! Alright, so the tour operators are on their way on board, so they will be here in a few moments and they will be assisting you. The only tour operator that will not be coming on board, because the group is so large, it will be easy to take you off and they'll check you in outside, is Atlantis. So I'll be escorting you off the ship and I'll be taking you outside to the tour guides and they will be checking you in over there.
Was when we were independent, and we celebrated 44 years on July the 10th past. Right wing building on the right is the House of Assembly. That's where the politicians meet each Wednesday to discuss whatever's going on in the country. The House of Assembly. On the right is Gucci. That is a real Gucci store. What a good way to start the morning. Damn, that's $100. That's a couple thousand dollars, man. We need two new doors. Oh. Orange and green building to the far left, former home of Sir Roland Simonet. Bahamians nicknamed Sir Roland Pop Simonet, because he's like a father to lots of poor Bahamians. That's not a bridge, that's the Imperial Suite. That only goes for $25,000 a night. Minimum of four nights, so you must have $100,000 you want to throw away or burn. That is the Atlantis. So we are entering the entrance to the Royal Towers. Old thing Nassau, 21 miles long, 7 miles wide. It'll take you very much longer than you would think to get around it. There are areas to the far south where you can get lost. National Art Gallery on your left, the National Art Gallery.
Limestone, and if you lean up a bit closer, you can see straight to the bottom. You're gonna see some water down there, all right? step on up to the front, you can imagine a beautiful right here. I like to go out to smoking oil. That's when you step on up, you're going to smell the rum on the inside, all right? On the side of each barrel, you can actually see the rum on the inside of the barrel. So, we're going to step right up this way, we're going to smell the rum right here, all right? It's rough a little bit.
Thank you.